Our 1986 swing keel C22 is due for some keel maintenance and a coat of bottom paint. In this video, we show how we got the boat off the trailer on dry land and what we found when we dropped the keel. Our float-on Starline trailer, built by Paul Starnes in 2001, has a slide-out tongue extension, a basic single axle frame with three crossbars. Here's the trailer and how we did it.
I would say pretty close. Moving my fingers out of the way.
It's pretty good.
You're almost off the bunks all the way. So now that it's reasonably level, we're just going to raise the whole thing up. How high do you want to raise it up?
Till I get about an inch off these bunk cords back here.
Okay. Say maybe just another 2 inches or so. Now we're gonna move this middle one.
drive ahead. Tell me.
About 18 inches. Maybe a little bit more. Stop, stop. Go. Maybe 5 inches. Stop there, yeah. What do you think?
Lowers down, it's going to come forward.
Okay.
To about there. When we jack that down, it's going to come straight down.
Gotcha.
So that's about right. Okay. We're going to try to do all the work with this right underneath here.
That's the plan. Thank you. Okay.
Pin looks good.
It's the hole starting to get
a little less round.
Yeah.
But it's not terrible.